Welcome to Wonderland, a crime drama film directed by James Cox, released in 2003. The story is based on the true story of porn star John Holmes and his involvement in a drug-related quadruple murder after his movie career was over. We see a montage of John Holmes, Val Kilmer, in his porn star days, making movies and sleeping with many women. We are introduced to the character of John Holmes and how his fame and success in the porn industry. The movie starts by introducing us to John Holmes, the first superstar of porn, who made more than 1,000 movies and slept with more than 14,000 women. But when we meet him, his porn career is over, and he is struggling to make ends meet. We see John Holmes and his young girlfriend Dawn, Kate Bosworth, living from moment to moment, trying to make a big score. We also see how they are dependent on the goodwill of small-time bad guys who live on Wonderland Street and one big-time bad guy named Eddie Nash, Eric Bogosian. John and his girlfriend Dawn have dim hopes of some kind of big score, but mostly live from moment to moment on what's left of Holmes' notoriety. He lives off of the declining goodwill of some hot-headed small-time bad guys who live on Wonderland Street and one big-time bad guy named Eddie Nash, Eric Bogosian. We see John come up with the idea of double-crossing them both at the same time and making off with the loot, but it does not go as planned and many people are killed. We also see how the plan went wrong and how it leads to a tragic end. But his plan does not go as planned and many people are killed. The movie depicts the dark side of the porn industry and the consequences of greed and betrayal. We see the characters of the movie being pulled into a dangerous web of crime and violence, with no way out. We see John Holmes being arrested and put on trial for the murders. The movie ends with John Holmes being convicted of the crimes and facing the consequences of his actions. The movie ends with John Holmes being arrested and put on trial for the murders.
This is a powerful, intense, and incredibly well-made film
that
I wish more people would watch, but this film is for a very small demographic.
After his porn career was over. It's a movie that will keep you guessing until the very end. Thank you for watching our scene-by-scene summary of Wonderland movie. Stay tuned for more movie explanation videos on our channel.